Did you know in Sonic the Hedgehog 2, Idris Elba was ecstatic about playing Knuckles in the film? Idris Elba's actually a huge fan of video games, and he said that getting the chance to play Knuckles was actually mind-boggling. He even used the character's origin story as a way to develop his voice. He sees Knuckles as a warrior from his tribe who has no sense of humor and not the best grasp on English. Remembering those facts, he created the sound of Knuckles as we now know.